What's up, gamers and gamers? It's your boy IzzyDGamer here, bringing you another deep dive series. And you've guessed it, just as it says down below in the title, this is the Final Fantasy VII Remake deep dive. So I'll be walking you through the new Final Fantasy VII that just released, showing you all of the comparisons necessary. And of course, you can always dive back into the back catalog of deep dives videos to check out the original Final Fantasy VII and see exactly, and maybe you can make the comparisons yourself on how they've done and how they've done remaking the game, so on and so forth. I feel like it's great. They have awesome character designs, awesome voice acting now. I don't have to read as much, and so much more. You'll have to check it out to see the rest.
Welcome, guys. This is the Final Fantasy VII Remake deep dives. I hope you enjoyed, if you watched at all, the original Final Fantasy VII deep dive, where I played through up until where the remake ends, the game I'm playing currently ends. So right where they leave Midgar. Hope you enjoyed that. And now we're gonna see what the frick the homies down at Square Enix was really up to. Oh, so classic mode is like super easy. So they automatically block. Okay. Yeah, they automatically block, but the difficulty is the same as easy. That's cool. You can play on normal though. Uh-oh. I almost forgot. Be right back. Alright, so if you don't think this looks 30 times better already, then I don't know. You obviously haven't played the original. But, geez, this is giving me Advent Children vibes, most definitely. Wow, look at these characters. Look at this world. So alive. Listen to this music. Anyone who has the imagination to literally create an entire city on their own. So much respect. That's hard. Oh, she got that Mako in her, or Mako, as I just discovered it was actually pronounced. All right, we're gonna let this play out.
Thank you.
Ooh, that's some hype stuff going on right here. Crank that. So if you watch the gaming on my day off, first episode, played the demo, so it probably covers the first portion, or the first episode, the episode we're on right now, pretty much, in its entirety. But this time you can hear me commentate over it, so that's cool. Or you can hear my comment. Yeah, you can hear me commentate over it. I think that's the right way to pronounce it, or the right way to say it. Ooh, girl Jesse knocked him out from a gut kick. Jesus. He had on armor too. She is too strong. Homeboy Barrett, he out here. You don't gotta listen to my... There we go. You don't have to listen to my Barrett impressions anymore. Unless there's any text I have to read, then the Barrett impressions are right back. He sounds way cooler than my Barrett impression.
Who goes there?
He like, I pity the fool. You're up. And I'm all... Just how I said I pity the fool, pretty much. Okay, use square to attack with Cloud Sword. Hold square to unleash an attack capable of hitting multiple nearby enemies.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Knocked out. I'm already level 7. And we got a trophy. Frick this. I'm out here.
Hands where I can see them.
Have fun.
A-hole. I thought we were cool, Jesse. Thought you wanted to. The ATB gauge fills as time passes and by attacking with square. Once the bar is full, your character can perform special actions. Charges can be used immediately or saved. Try attacking the enemy to fill the gauge.
Freeze!
I will.
Move and we shoot.
Go ahead.
You can expend ATB gauge charges to perform battle commands such as using abilities, magic, or items. Press X to try using one of the commands.
Enough of this. It's never in doubt.
We can resolve, homie. When not in battle, you can check the map. Open menus and view various kinds of information. Use options to open the main menu. Press the touchpad to access map and check your various objectives. So I'm going full ham with these instructions since I'm not reading too much in this game. When the up icon appears, move your character close to the automatically jump, crouch, or perform whatever action is required. Can I get in here? No? Alright, let's see what's going on. We got battle settings. What does that mean? Oh, you can change the... No, you can't. Oh, yeah, you can. You can change the button layout? That's pretty cool. I'm just saying. L1 press square is braver. L1 press triangles focus thrust. Oh, this is like a quick command type thing. Yeah, I'll do that. And I'll also... I got enemy intel. This reminds me of, like I said, I'm a heavy Kingdom Hearts fan. And like everybody's comparing this game to like all these other games. I don't know. I'm getting heavy Kingdom Hearts vibes every time I look at anything. Yeah, every time I look at anything, I'm just like, oh man, this reminds me of Kingdom Hearts. Definitely the sidebar menu, the live or the real-time combat system, the setup, the way it's set up, it's Kingdom Hearts, and I'm very upset. It's Tetsuya Nomura for jumping on this game. I get that this game is awesome. I get it. But Kingdom Hearts, man. And listen up. They pulled their freaking battle team, or their the people that were in charge of like creating the combat system in Kingdom Hearts. They pulled them early, put a new team on there for Kingdom Hearts 3, and then moved those people to Final Fantasy 7. So if you're wondering why the combat and everything is so lackluster in Kingdom Hearts, and why it just feels so freaking good in this game, that's why. You can defend against enemy attacks by pressing R1 to guard, or circle to evade. A successful guard reduces the amount of damage suffered, and also charges your ATB gauge.
You're coming cool. with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder.
Try again, man. Yeah, try again, nope. man. Oh, shoot, he got me. Thought I dodged that, man.
Try me. That's that. Here we go. Time to burn.
See, and that's what I mean is like, bro, this quick command bar, I just pulled up the quick command bar, if you didn't notice, by holding L1 instead of actually having to go to the menu and go to spells or whatever. And that is straight from Kingdom Hearts, the quick command thing. That's why like it just feels like this combat system feels already like I'm already understanding the combat system. Just haven't picked up the game, only playing the demo to go off of. And of course they've added extra, like the quick command wasn't in the demo. But because of Kingdom Hearts and because how that combat system is and how they're so similar, I'm able to just pick this game up and just start right off rip. That was just going in the chest, so I wasn't about to read all that. With the triangle to open chest. We've obtained 2 potions. Okay. 2 grenades. So we look for chests out here. So honestly, that might be why this game. If you find boxes with a Shinra logo, press square to smash them with your sword. They may contain useful items such as potions or restore HP or Mako shards. Mako shards. Is it Mako or Frank? Mako shards that restore MP. Oh, wrong way. Is this the Shinra boxes? Okay, do we see any other Shinra boxes? I feel like I should be going in there. There's some hidden secrets over there.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
Biggs, what's
this
up,
is a
man?
One-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Oh, he looks so cool, man.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
What? Jesse out here, bro. She trying to get some.
People notice first.
You'll keep us safe.
Guess
right?
I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough.
I love the text.
Even the same.
Give it a rest.
Like, if you miss something, you can look back and see, like, what the frick they were saying. That's really smart. I wish all games would do that, honestly. Sometimes, like, I might get distracted or something by Noob, the dog.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
There we go, that's the cloud I know and love. That's my Advent Children Cloud. Everybody was talking about how Cloud became emo. This is cool, Cloud, yo. This is Cloud from Kingdom Hearts. This is the Cloud we know and love.
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Oh, I am. Uh-oh, they did the shot. Cool. Let's go. That was epic. There's some epic stuff going on right now. Okay. You can press R3 to lock onto a specific target. Yep. When locked onto the target, you can switch with the D-pad. That's a little better than the,
Hey! Looks like
that's
next.
All I got.
I need a light. Let's go.
Stupid kids. Yeah, turn to makeup. And look, like the... Oh, man. Guys, I'm out here getting excited, bro. Look at this crap. Yo, that dude just did the whole, like, disappear animation that he did. That's the same freaking animation that, one of the brothers did when they passed away on Advent Children. Or when Sephiroth... Spoiler alert, by the way. Spoiler alert for Advent Children came out 30-something years ago.
No escape. See ya.
But yeah, when I believe Sephiroth, I think, goes, I'll never be a memory. I was like, so like, with these box breakers, I'm feeling like I'm playing God of War. Let's go. Breaking boxes out here, man. Breaking crates and stuff. And vases. You get a bunch of vases. Hello? Air looks awesome. I could speed run, so that's cool. With L3 like a normal person. Instead of using like, I think I had to like rapidly press circle on the other game. So that's why I would always turn it into fast forward mode.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Try to keep up. Time to burn.
And I was trying to do that to you. Freaking A.
No escape.
Somebody throw a bomb? What the freak? I'm not doing too good at blocking and evading.
Nothing to it.
Definitely need to do better. And that nothing to it? What the frick, yo? That's Sora, bro. Anytime you win... Look, man, you know I'm a freaking Kingdom Hearts nerd. I'm gonna be making Kingdom Hearts comparisons all game. But listen to this, man. Like, he just said nothing to it. And you know every time Sora wins the... any of the cups or any battle in the tournament down in Hercules' world, Olympus, he goes, nothing to it, every time, nothing to it. It's like, unless like, it's like Goofy or something, or Donald that's saying something. I'm just saying, guys, it's comparisons here, that's all. I just want you guys to see him. Just checking for chests and whatnot. We don't play out here.
Come on, Cloud.
Pick up the pace.
Y'all pick up the pace. Y'all running slow as freak.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
I'm watching you.
Frick up.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
Cloud is dope as frick, man. How can you hate on this guy? Alright. Every character with a unique ability, which you can activate with triangle. With Cloud's mode shift ability, you can switch between his balance operator mode and his attack oriented punisher mode. Try it out. In punisher mode, Cloud can move more slowly, but unleashes a more powerful attack than usual. In addition, Cloud launches a counter blow every time he guards against an enemy melee attack. He cannot, however, guard against ranged attacks or magic. When you evade such attacks, you will switch back to operator mode. Gotcha.
We can take it! Make it rain!
Calling fire.
Then, quick.
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
I got this place covered.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no chests. They were giving me chests galore earlier.
What are you waiting for?
Shut up.
Simmer down, hotshot.
You hater.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Got a Phoenix down.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
You couldn't push it? Another button on your side.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Is new?
Tifa and I.
Can't wait to summon cactus, cacoon, caclia.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
Wow. I never imagined those guys to look like that.
This is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up, Marco! It doesn't rest,
President
and it doesn't
anymore.
Care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Dang, girl, you're a little too close, homie. My heart's with Tifa, man. I mean, you cute and all. But, I'm just saying, Jesse ain't got nothing on Tifa, bro. We out here. Told you. People always do that. Oh, shoot. I didn't even realize his health was so low.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
Okay. Oh shit. Shoot. I'm forgetting my buttons like with Barrett.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Press triangle to while in control of Barrett to deliver a heavy hitting attack. Once unleashed, it takes a long time to recharge this attack. Pressing a triangle, however, will speed up the process.
Suck on this.
Shoot. I forget how you lock on and everything.
Suck on this. Now for the real show. Still. Gotta love
it. You can switch to a different character depending on the battle situation. You can also stick to the same character and issue orders to party allies. Use up or down on the D-pad or left to right to switch characters. Use L2 or R2 to issue commands to allies. L2 or R2? Are you sure? Was it L1?
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
It's on you. Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head? Ha! Suck on this! Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
Really? Not here? No chest here? I don't believe that. Not 1 second do I believe that. Hold on. Dang, no chest. Alright.
What's up, your security system? Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.